motion sickness mode.
So, ooh, there's a shark.
Already? You just got there. Oh, I see. There's you. Join world. So how does this work for, like, progress? Do we always have to play together now on the server, or, like...
I'm not 100% sure.
Okay.
There's not even any stuff. Can I...
You gotta wait for... Oh, you're dead. Oh, hey, look, there was some stuff.
No, that's my rope.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
The shark...
Hey, he didn't die.
The shark attacked me and she knocked me back onto the boat.
It says I'm there, but I'm not there. Here I am. Okay, let's see. So how does this work?
So left click is how you charge... Oh, no.
Oh, but I have to, like, charge.
Yeah. And then right click pulls... and if you leave the hook in too long, the shark is attacked. Cool.
I want that water. You're better at this than me already. We're gonna die.
We're so dead. Oh god.
I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh, hey, look, there's something.
Okay. This is weird.
Oh, there's someone. Get that. Get that one.
Okay, that is, like, such a weird kind of angle.
Are there, like, any buttons other than just, like, left, right, and...
Pretty much not until... Like, there's, like, crouch.
Oh, I got some...
Okay,
like,
left click to...
Oh, left click to bring it back.
Yeah.
So what does right click do? Oh, it, like, cancels, I see. Okay. But, you know... Oh, shark!
Yeah.
Shark?
I don't know how to craft. How to go craft. Ah, this is terrifying. Oh, shoot, there's a shark coming.
Well, I mean, we might live, though, right? Oh, you can just pick stuff up if it goes right by.
Really?
Yeah, like when I was like right by it, and it was like E to pick up.
Okay, but
it feels like we maybe should have read like a tutorial before.
Oh god! Oh, that was you. I was like, the shark just hit me.
By the way, when I inevitably fall in the water, how do you jump again?
Space.
Freaking, come to me, wood.
Luckily, there's no friendly fire. Okay, so I have no idea for how to actually craft.
Well, what did you do to start crafting?
I don't know how to craft, like, at all. Like, how to activate
anything.
How
did you pull open that menu that you have open, though?
This is the settings. This is...
Oh, shit, that's some good wood there. Was double wood, Lewis.
Oh, shit.
I don't know what to do. So how do I do this?
Come back. Oh, God! Run! I'm not entirely sure. Okay, you just made your back on.
It's like space, I guess, is like jump. Yes, maybe. I don't know. I just kept spamming space. I don't have my thing anymore. Where's my hook?
It's on your hotkeys. It should be the leftmost item.
Oh, I see. I'll see how that works.
Shoot, I didn't even catch how to actually... Oh, okay. Are you dead?
No, I'm just really bad at this. That's all.
God, we don't have, like, anything.
Are we gonna die?
All I can make are plastic hooks. We have, like, no materials.
So how do you craft?
Inventory. So, the eye.
Okay, so eye, and then you, like, make things. Oh, I see. Yeah, we got nada. Not a zero zip.
So... Hook like your life depends on it, because it kind of does. Ah, the old Cuban fishing. Oh, I missed that. But like as much as it sounds weird, we actually literally did fish with like it would be just fishing rope on a wheel.
Yeah.
And we would have to manually.
Oh, the shark is murdering our. Oh.
Yep, we need wood so that we can craft. We're super dead.
We're out of luck.
Because I can't even.
Look, there's like an island there. I keep like fully charging. Should you like not fully charge necessarily?
I guess not necessarily. You don't really have to if the object is really close.
You think I could just swim to that island?
Possibly.
Because it's like right there. It feels like it's like. Aye! Oi!
Be better. Like it's not my fault, dude.
You just stay on your side of the boat.
What was my
You're
side?
On the side. Hello, island. I wonder if I can hook the island. Oh! Oh, man, no, that doesn't work.
Look at that! You missed so much stuff over here. Ah, great. Is the shark attacking again?
I know, but I think he's gonna.
Well, oh my god, we need more rope to.
Oh, wait, do we run out of rope?
We don't have rope. I guess maybe. Do I have to craft
rope?
We're
like using rope to like ring stuff in, right? So yeah, I was like, yeah. If we run out of rope, that's a bad thing.
I actually don't even. What, how do we. Okay, there we go.
I mean, I'm getting better. But I would not use the word good as of yet.
Okay. We do not have enough wood to have two spears. So.
Okay, well, I guess then you will have to be protector.
A big man to man. Oh, yeah. Two woods with one hook. I'm good like that. Ask me anything. Do you have any planks?
Yeah, I got 5.
Because you can drop them.
Those are my planks.
Okay, can you craft?
I bet you I could if I wanted to. Okay, let's see. Well, you need like. Okay, what do we want to make?
You probably want a wooden spear.
A wooden spear?
Yeah,
I don't have anything to make that.
God, the spear doesn't even hit very far. I'm not even sure how.
Oh, hey, look, that was something cool. I missed out on.
Look at this. Oh, twofer.
Oh, I just ended up in the water again.
Oh, okay. So I'm gonna hit the shark with a potato. I got this.
With a potato?
So our hook does run out.
What?
Just FYI.
Well, that's not good.
What is your health bar on your hook looking like?
Full or empty? So full?
Like the green is full, yellow is dying, red is almost dead.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought, like, it's...
It starts on the right.
Oh, on the hook. Oh, I get it. Mine's, like, yellow. Oh, yeah.
not sure this makes sense.
What? Like the fact that we're like randomly on a raft in the middle of the ocean?
Oh, no, no, there. I was trying to figure out how to build the foundation to attach.
Oh.
Murder it!
Murder it with fire!
Oh, God. No, I dropped. Oh, God.
Oh, goodbye.
I'm gonna die. I need planks.
I got plank.
Because I can build. I have a hammer to build the foundation.
Oh, you have to have a hammer to build things?
Yes. Please, drop some planks.
Okay, how? I press a button, and then I go like, boom, boom, boom. I don't know how to drop things.
So I think you have to have it, like, equipped.
I do.
And then E? Is it?
Nope. Well, we fucked.
So, yeah, we definitely...
Okay, let's see. Like, I'm gonna, like, make a hammer, right? Okay, craft that hammer. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
How do I make a thingy for us to live on?
So, you have to equip the hammer.
Okay.
And then it should let you...
Oh, I see. Okay, yeah. So, oh, yeah, y'all.
There.
Look at how easy that was.
Come on, Shirk. This time I'm ready for you.
Look at this home. I built more than you built.
Yeah, but I also built the spear. Coming, I was like, nah, I'm ready. Now I got the controls down. I mean, for the most part, except movement, which is actually kind of important. But
it's just like your typical.
Except I to make sure I'm not moving backwards in WoW, I have unbinded the moving back, so it's my move forward in WoW.
That's just dumb.
I mean. It's not, because you die more often if you're trying to move backwards slowly than if you just focus on moving sideways at full speed. Food.
Oh, hey, I can make an empty cup.
Rope.
Okay. chopping down trees and removing raft parts. That must mean that we can make it to the island.
Yep.
A fishing pole. A paddle.
Oh, okay, so we're still good a little bit on... I mean, I assume you're still pretty good on the food and drink front. I'm not like...
I'm like half-ish?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm about where you are, yeah.
So, because it actually takes planks to use the hook, if we can, we should really try to avoid using them. If
planks.
Something's gonna... The planks.
Why?
Yeah.
But everything takes planks.
Yeah, but the thing is, the hooks take planks to make to then get planks, so...
But they take, like, two planks, and I can make a second hook right now if I want to. Can't you? Aww.
It's not that I can't. It's just that we might... prefer.
This makes me think about is how badly we're treating our oceans.
Yep. I like to think that we're practicing for 2040. Oh, I ran out of plastic, of all things.
Plastic. I feel like the shark is kind of like leaving us alone lately.
Well, they're attracted mostly to... to the hooks, so if once you pull the hooks out of the water, they kind of swim away and like, oh, you know, we cool.
Hey, it looks like a gigantic raft over there. Do you see that?
Oh, well, I mean, yeah, but
can we make a paddle?
Yes.
I'm gonna craft one, and then I'm going to. Try and see if we can, like, get over there. Because, like, that's a skookum craft. Can we, like, steal it?
Yeah. There's nobody else on this planet.
Oh, wow. I look like this. Like, from my screen, it looks like, ooh, look at me. And from your screen, it looks like... Oh god, that's just bad.
So, I don't think I can hook the craft over to us, unfortunately.
This way. Can you make an axe? Should we just, like, jump off ours?
I mean... Can we connect them? I don't know if we can connect them. No, okay, yeah, no, this is, we can't connect to it from the looks of it. So give me a second here, I'm gonna see about.
Bye.
No.
Jump. Come here.
The boat is sinking. I can't
oh,
do anything.
My boat is sinking?
Yes.
Oh no.
It's like you have the paddle. I can't control this.
Okay, so we can't just commandeer another ship?
Nope, that's what I was trying to say, is like, we can't really interact with it, we just have to take it apart.
Okay, so we need an axe. That,
yeah.
So that
which I was in the middle of crafting, and you jumped over, and I lost control of the raft.
Okay. It's like, all me, Catherine sucks.
Plastic.
Yeah, I know, right? I think we live in a world where we need more plastic.
Oh. This is sending the wrong message.
Paddle didn't do much, eh?
Okay.
And it's almost half dead.
Can you make a fishing rod?
The shark, Lewis? The shark?
Die shark, I can't look at all the crafting and fight the shark.
Well, but so, I don't have a spear, so it's like, that's one of the things where it's like, I'm gonna need ya. Oh, I somehow dropped. Oh, bye, paddle. For future reference, I'm pretty sure that Q is the button to drop things.
Plastic. Okay, I got it. I'm bust.
So we need to like eat and drink water or we're going to die.
Yeah. But I can't make I got a couple potatoes, but ideally I should be making a simple grill, but I need 5 more planks. Barrel. Do the barrel roll! Nailed it!
Go you.
Ooh. And I got a blueprint for something. But not enough planks. If I can get one more plank.
I don't think I know how to eat. I've been trying to eat the potato. No idea how.
It tells you. It pops up on your screen.
Does it?
Hold the potato.
Oh, I see. Okay, wait.
But don't. I'm trying. I'm going to
cook. Oh, I can totally eat that potato.
Maybe I need to make a fire of some sort. So did you make a cup, you said?
Nah, I could have made a cup. I don't think I have any plastic anymore, though. Oh, crap! My hook died. Okay, hooky hook.
We set a fire.
Okay. To the raft. We drowned in that raft. Did you make a fire?
No.
Yeah!
No, I didn't.
Why did you take it away? And then, like, you place the plank.
Ah!
And then, like, I'm assuming some sort of.
Possibly be used to make the fire.
Like flint? Or like. Pick up the planks! Do you need planks?
okay, once there's a plank, then it automatically starts cooking.
Oh, okay. So I should, like, put my food on your fire?
Yeah. Okay. Water's gonna be the issue, though.
How do we drink?
We either need a purifier.
What did you just do?
Oh my god.
Barrel. Barrel o' laughs, as it were.
Okay, we need a sample purifier, which means we need plastic. Oh, I'm gonna die.
Oh, you're like, you're really thick. You are thirsty. Okay. Well, not let me press I anymore. Okay, wait, I. Where do you do a purifier? Where does that exist?
It's in the cooking. It's like the first section.
Oh, I can make one. Craft it. I'll make it. Kill it!
I don't know if I have the capacity. Oh my god, yeah, like fighting that thing.
Yeah, we're all dying. So then what do you put on it?
I'm not entirely sure.
Oh, we're gonna die so hard.
Oh my god,
what if I grab
a cup?
I got a cup. Okay, and then I like fill it with water. And then I put it
in the purifier?
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh no, you picked it up.
I did the thing.
Yeah. We're still dead.
Okay, but we are now like super pros, okay? So and then we put the cup there. But then how do we know when it's done? It's like with the food.
You just gotta wait.
Okay, well, let's start cooking some food, because we're also about to starve to death.
Yeah, because I think the purifier will go into the pink one.
That would make sense.
I don't know how far you are in dying of dehydration, but I'm like,
ooh, oh my gosh, fill with fresh water. What's LMB?
Left mouse button.
I am now not so thirsty. Well, I'm gonna put it here for you. Please try not to die.
Wait, so did it fill into the pink one?
Yeah, it did. And then, like, there was, like, the... Oh, wait, but you need a cup to drink it, I think. Do you have a cup on you?
Yes, I managed to make a cup.
So you should be good.
Hopefully.
Or you'll be dead, one or the other.
Yeah, it's getting close. It's getting close.
I should have let you drink first. Ooh, and now I'm going to eat your food.
Yeah. And just place a potato there afterwards, please.
Oh my god, I just ate my potato.
That's fine. That's what you were supposed to do.
No, I ate the one that I was supposed to give you. Okay, but I had a beet, so there you go. I will save this beet for you.
Oh no. I don't have any planks, and the fire went out.
Okay. There you go.
Oh no. Goodbye, cruel world.
The sad music is starting. It's like, you're gonna die.
Okay.
Right down to the wire.
Okay, I'm putting more water, but we're gonna need more planks, and we don't. Okay, you put some food there. Thank you.
Yeah, I give you a beet, though I have no more food, so
We also don't have...
Ooh, look, there's a thingy over there. Can you make an axe-y thingy?
Yeah.
Okay.
I already have.
Oh, shoot. I can't make a paddle. Okay, well, let's see if I can find a way. Where there's a will.
There's more water.
Ooh, crate. Come on, crate.
Do you have the paddle?
No, I don't have a paddle. That's why I'm trying to get, like, a crate or something. So I can, like, make a crate.
Got it.
Hey! Crate.
I mean, would you rather not have it?
No, or I'd rather I have it.
Team player.
Well, part of it, too, is that if I'm going to paddle towards the other rafty thing, you... then you have the axe-y thing to break down the rafty thing. Yeah. Things and stuff and things and stuff and things and stuff.
Ah! Sure. Why don't you have a drink of water?
Oh, sure.
Okay, one drink. Haha, I saved our boat.
Good boy. Aren't you a good boy?
Who's a good boy?
You're a good boy. Go, good boy. Okay, I'm gonna get some more water going.
We don't have any food, we just can't.
Yeah, it's a little terrifying, hey? But, hey. Starve to death.
Don't worry, I got this. Watch this.
Oh, you're fishing?
Yeah. I have no idea how to tell if I've caught the fish.
Yeah, well.
Oh, I caught the fish. Sweet. Okay.
My computer keeps, like, intermittently lagging, just, like, at the right time. Make me not catch things. Can I still see?
How are you on water?
About halfway. Probably about the same as you are.
Okay, so there's a fish cooking.
Woo! Ooh.
Fish
You're a little
dinner.
More dead on food than I am. What happens if we die?
We lose our items, I think.
Oh, that would suck.
So I'm gonna need you to make sure getting planks to keep the fire stoked for the fish. Oh no. There's a barrel. But I don't have...
Where's the thing? Where is it? I got you, barrel. I got you. No, too far. Sorry.
And I don't have any planks.
I can make a paddle. I'm gonna make a paddle. Woo, woo, woo. Alright, barrel. Come to me. Ready to grab that barrel?
Yeah.
Oh!
Okay. Well, there was another barrel.
Yeah, we're gonna go this way because we're going right against the current and it's just not gonna happen.
Don't worry, I got two barrels. Nailed it! Ho! I'm calling you a ho. How dare you? You're going there. Next fish is yours.
I just took the one that was already there.
Oh, did it finish cooking?
Yeah.
Okay, because there was no planks on it when, oh, there was another one. Okay. Oh my god, that still didn't do, like, anything for food.
It's almost like human beings need to eat a lot.
Are you calling me fat?
Excuse me?
Saying human beings need to eat a lot, like... I don't know how many planks you have, but,
I don't either.
Like, do you want to build out a little bit on the boat?
I feel like we have enough space. I don't know why you always feel like we have to...
Because we can have more grills going and not be thrown off the edge.
I was literally about to grab that, and you just, like, thwarted me.
Like, you were paddling.
Dick. Barrel thief. The shark's eating us again.
I literally just placed this piece. Freaking.
Well, I mean, he thought that it looked delicious. Leave him alone.
You know what? I do make delicious boats. Take the plastic from our oceans. Ooh, there's a barrel. If you can slightly steer us towards it.
Where?
The direction I'm facing.
Oops.
There we go. So we can place. You're filling up the water.
Eepers, I try to keep it full.
Oh.
You there, keep there, on. Cool. Just keep fishing, baby. Ah! You got something to say?
There was an island directly behind us.
We're like heading in the opposite direction, and it's like usually not worth it to swim like way against the current because, you know. Got some potatoes.
How are you on food? I think the next one should be yours.
Oh yeah, I'm like way worse than you. I can actually see your food, so it's a lot easier for me to be like, this is totally starving to death.
And water?
You give us some water, I'm pretty good. Fish?
Yep.
What?
I had another fish. Like, this one, the one that's cooking was
I'm
yours.
I'm almost in the red zone.
You didn't say any of that. I asked you a couple different times. You're like, I'm good. I'm good. I have a fish. I was gonna put another fish for you, but sure.
Apparently I can't trust you to keep me fed.
I'm gonna make another group. Oh, barrel! Do a barrel roll! No! I should turn on friendly fire.
Ah!
Did you fall in the water?
Yeah. I haven't seen the shark in a while.
It literally as he was behind you.
Oh, was he?
Yeah.
Let's get the guy out of the water quickly.
Okay, I think this water could be yours. There's the potatoes baked. Why don't you grab it so I can put another fish to cook?
Like, I am so incredibly late.
Just get
there's
the,
a barrel like right here.
I got it. Plus a plank. Take your freaking potato and stuff it. No, 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 shark. No, no, no. No. No in your eye. That's what I thought. Ooh, barrel.
You failed. Oh, good lord. I'm like crazy legging.
Yeah.
Hmm?
Yeah, it's lag. Two barrels!
Ooh, where?
Over on this side.
You got your axe out?
I can. I mean, we're not even really that close to the boat again, so.
Well, we're about to be.
Plus, we got a shark that's, like, waiting.
This girl's nails are, like, pretty.
You would think that she wouldn't be so well groomed. Come on, shirt. Come on, try it. I'll stab you. Bring it.
It's like already falling underwater? Oh no, it's just much smaller than the other one was.
Whoa. These rocky waters.
I know, right? They're like, don't go that way. We want you to die alone. Joke's on them.
We don't know the meaning of give up.
No, we're going to die together. Okay, yep, we're not getting there. Bye, Raft!
Yeah. Well, there's another fish cooking for you. Oh, jeez.
Oh, crap.
This is some waves.
Yeah, what is this?
Does this mean we can catch better fish? Do-dee-do-dee-do-do-do-do-do, and I'm realizing I don't have my game audio on.
Like, on the stream?
Like, at all.
So basically, I'm listening to this really lovely music that's going like,
yeah.
And you're listening to nothing.
Like, I couldn't hear any of the water sounds or anything
that's
like
just,
that.
That's
professional.
There's a bed. Why would you want a bed? Just like to make it feel a little more homey?
could actually poke steel. There's a barrel. Like, there's not even a compass or something to be like, it's on the starboard side of the boat until we build this up a bit. Did you pick up the fish, and have you eaten? This fish? I'm gonna eat the fish. Have to have the loot prints. Then there's like a little window at the top. That's exactly the problem. It's like nothing happens. I don't have enough materials to make a spear. Like, I'm in the middle of sneezing. He's like, oh, okay. Thank you. making sure that... That's literally what you were crying out there. I don't take care of my woman. To the video. Oh no, Mr. Barrel. Start. I've got an axe and I haven't been able to use it.
I know, right? What was the point?
I've got rope for days.
Well, there goes my shovel. Paddle. I mean, it's kind of like a shovely paddle.
Nothing on that island.
I'm glad I wasted my paddle trying to get to you.
Although it probably has soil and clay that is used for the bricks. No extra items. Do you see something that's like in the book as far as like there's items you can scroll through in it? Your language, or are you actually complimenting me?
It's a pretty skookum box, Lewis.
I'm also, like, as much as I am pretty sure I'm semi-fluent in Canadian, I feel like that could be sarcasm.
I mean, it could be. Take it how you will.
I mean,
I have no idea.
Fox aren't fox.
To leave the game.
Why?
No, like I'm tapping out so that I can see if I can figure out what to do.
How do research?
How to use research. Literally the first Google search is how to use research table Raft. When you research blueprints, it adds new researchable items in the research table. To research items, you need to research all materials shown next to the item.
Oh, jeez.
Oh. So, like...
We've actually got to find all the things before they're unlocked.
Okay, wait, but...
You go like code level. I still don't have a wooden spear. Okay, now I have far more to do.
God, you're so much drama.
Your drama. Oh, got to beat some potatoes. I got those cooking. You gonna start? You okay over there?
I'm okay for now. Alright.
Because there's some water sitting there for you. Wow, suddenly we're learning a whole bunch of things.
Look at me. Take a look at me now. Really good at this.
Oh, just getting so good at nailing these hooks. Mm-hmm. 360 no scope. I mean, playing the long con, yeah.
I need like way more advanced stuff now to get anywhere. Feather? Where the frack do you get a fracking feather? Giant clam?
Probably
glass? Ingots? Ugh. Ingots!
Freaking ingots! Wherever the wind will take us.
Excuse me.
Come on, shark, you want to start something? Come on. I got a spear.
A lot of these items seem really unnecessary to, you know, actual life.
Really?
Yeah.
It's almost like we don't actually need all the things.
This doesn't need all the things. Arrows? I don't even have a bow, bitches. So collection net might be interesting. We're getting a here.
That part was so broken, it's like I didn't even have time to get over to the corner. Sorry, what?
Collection net was one of the things I was like, ooh, that. So, like, I got this collection map, and then I just, like, I put it somewhere, and it just goes, look, I got things. Look at that! That sounds freaking awesome! And now anything that goes over this square here, come look at my square, Lewis. I made this for you!
Anything that comes...
Anything that passes this square, that square will collect it all.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Super cool.
Let's see. Wow. I was like looking at like, oh, what is the range on this? And it's like, oh, we just like missed two different things that could have been really nice to have. It's like the square is tiny. Okay, wow.
Well, I mean, the square really is, like, nice. Oh, but it only collects, like, one thing.
One thing at a time?
It looks like, maybe? Only collects, like, one thing at a time? I was like, oh, okay, well, if you had a whole crap ton of those, maybe it'd be nice, but... Long-term goals.
Come on, shark. Come on. Stab it. Oh, hot water.
What now?
Make sure you're hydrated.
Oh yeah, I'm almost dead. I should probably do something about that, right? I'm gonna make myself a real life drink and I'm gonna be too distracted.
Come get a beat. Just give me a second here. Settings, friendly fire. Where is that?
Are you kidding me?
What?
Oh no, they do collect more than one thing.
Literally, I was trying to stare at the hitbox, and it was terrible. Like, I was looking at the hitbox, so... What, like, how far it has to go over something for it to collect it, and it legitimately has to go through the square. Like, it's not like,
but it just gives us kind of peace of mind where we're like, oh, well, that's headed right for the square.
Yeah,
like, you know what? That's not true. I just watched it, like, get sucked up where it was like, that totally should not have gotten sucked up.
I mean, if at this point the square is gonna, like, the collection map would have gotten that.
Let me steal my barrels! Oh, shoot, I'm gonna steal my barrels.
Yeah, you forgot to.
I'm very thirsty.
Oh, anything is possible! Oh, this is fishing, so attractive.
Yeah,
so
but you get your axe ready and just like work on it. I'm getting us to an island. You are going to get shit. Can you make an anchor?
Can only ever use an anchor once.
Well, yeah, I know. An anchor is a one-use product. But if you could make an anchor, then we could get to an island. You could anchor us. We could explore it.
Okay, so if you try to drink the salt water, it actually costs you health. Just FYI. For science, just
make an anchor.
I need more plank.
Oh god, we're almost at the island.
That is a scrum island. You could probably make an anchor, I can't.
Are you fracking with me?
And there's no wood.
How do we get all that though? It's so high up.
probably there's a section around where we can jump.
I'm gonna try to see if I can get this right. So many paddles wasted.
All we need is one plank, then I can put an anchor.
Yep, and but we're gone.
To speed up the cooking.
Oh, if you want to I can plank you.
Yes. Give me the planks.
Ooh. Hello, Sharky Warky. In what world does boiling salt water?
Do you not know how this contraption works?
Oh, I see. So the water vapor goes up and down the leaf into the... Okay. I was just like, well, I mean, boiling salt water, you just end up with saltier water. I get it. That's some pretty...
It's also, like, it's how you get salt, and it's kind of an important tool because you can get the salt to preserve your meat, plus get your fresh water. It's like you didn't grow up on boats and having to learn what you would have to do in case. Oh, God.
No, my skills I was taught as a child were mostly like, if a bear comes, here's what you do.
Die? Isn't it that you just die?
Well, you play dead, typically.
I mean, doesn't it also depend on the bear? So basically, you're dead if
well,
you guess
like,
it's
the
wrong
bear.
Well,
I mean, you have very few options. You have, like, the be scary option, and then you have the play dead option.
Have some water.
Neither of which are really long-term solutions.
I think the correct answer is you poop yourself.
That's not gonna help you.
I mean...
Like, typically, I can't remember what... Depends on the type of bear. Like, even if you play dead, a bear will typically, like, claw the crap out of you, and, like, maul you and maim you, and then, like, leave you supposedly dead to eat later.
Well, that's why I'm thinking if you poop, then it's like, well, you're kind of...
I mean, he's gonna poop on you. Your poop is not going to affect his desire to eat you. In fact, it'd be like, oh good, he did part of the work for me.
That's not sanitary. Someone needs to get
bears. Oh, no.
Pizza.
Oh, no.
And
oh,
you're
no.
under the boat.
Oh, no. And I'm under the boat. Ah! I don't know where
you're...
I am.
Oh, barrel.
Oh, God.
You're not dead. Not our
collection,
that! Not our collection, that! Jerk.
You got a pointy stick. I've got a pointy stick.
Yeah, at least I know how to use my pointy stick, but
sure. Okay. How do we make seeds to put in, like, these planter things? Like, that's my
it's all a trick. We're gonna die. Climate change was real.
Climate change is real.
I'm saying was real because this is us post-apocalypse. Right, like, it was a real thing. It destroyed everything. Now we're all gonna die and we're just slowing the inevitability.
I mean, chances are climate change isn't just going to have us all flooded in a world. We're all just gonna die from the catastrophe. Okay, no. I just don't have the energy for this.
Humans survived. Dinosaurs died. So.
I'm sorry, what did you just
say? Something like life survived.
But you just said humans survived.
Our ancient ancestors, like, fair enough. Not
no,
like
I'm
Homo
pretty,
sapien as we know it.
No, I'm pretty sure that there was no, like...
Yeah, there were, like, mammals.
Yeah, okay, yeah, mammals survived. I just can't with you.
Just because I don't know the specifics of science doesn't mean that science doesn't support me.
I married you.
You're an idiot. I'm your idiot. Forever. Hijack a boat and like destroy it so I could get all the planks. On the plus
like,
side,
planks are the things that are holding you back here.
Like, yes, it is quite like I only ever have just enough planks to do one thing.
Is that a researchy thingy?
No, this is a storage, so I don't have to tell you to pick up the freaking fish. You can just, like, when you realize you're starving, there's gonna be 3 or 4 fish in there.
Oh my god, because you know this is going to happen all the fucking time.
Yep.
Yeah.
So all the food's gonna be there. Water, I'm not sure if it works the way I think it does. I don't know if, like, we'd have to make, like, more cups, if that's a way to do it.
I think the water's not as big of a deal, though, because when you drink a glass of water, you get back quite a bit, right? The water's not, like, a huge dealio. Man, I wish you were this handy in real life.
Okay, yeah, we can actually store fresh cups of water. And I would argue that water is actually more important in a way, because you can, like, only make one cup at a time. So I'm gonna just make sure that we have like 3 or 4 cups.
We need some scrap. Is scrap from the barrels?
Yes.
That's really what we're short on.
So you can actually, when you have the hammer, you can see if you right mouse button, you can pick different things to build, like walls or fences.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Right mouse button.
So, like, you can build the stairs, you can build walls, you can build the roof. Build like armor for four pieces once we have iron ingots.
What a regular Minecraft. Let's go to play some Minecraft for this. I feel like these people are just like, Minecraft, that's already done. On the ocean? Zombies? I mean, you can't zombies. Sharks? People are scared of sharks. Shark Week is coming up.
Oh, the barrel. Did you just fall off? Here, I'm gonna hook. Oh, yeah, I hooked you. I'm so good. I saved your life.
Sure. Yeah, that was all you. All did wrong.
1,000% I can be your... And there was something in the water you dropped.
And you were like, you know what I should do? Oh god, I mean, it's pretty sexy how fast you're about to die. That shark's gonna murder you. Oh, take a bite of him. Oh, just one more. Oh, he's coming. Oh my god.
I think I killed him.
Did you kill him?
Yeah! Fucking murdered the shark!
Okay.
But there's gonna be another one.
So I just was like, okay, now let's make a...
Gonna have some fish steaks! Sharks are dead.
There's no like food in here. Water? Dead food.
Water. Hey. I have no idea what good this is.
Plastic cups? Plastic cups.
Because I've made multiple cups, put them in the storage, so that when we were really thirsty, rather
so I should put the plastic cup back in the storage.
As long as it has, if it has water, sure.
I should make the water.
Plant the beets and the potatoes.
Oh, that makes sense.
I'm so smart, I figured this out.
No,
I knew I actually did kill it, because I got a shark head too, but I don't know what that's good for. Barrel.
Don't you, like, stick the blueprint in? when we put the research blueprints in there, supposedly, no, don't build up around the collection.
The shark can't, like, it doesn't matter because the things go under the boat anyway, right? But the shark can only attack the outer edges of the boat. So if I put...
So just the items are still going under anyway, so there's...
Yeah. It's like you don't know how to break game systems. Do you have any potatoes? Yes, because right now there's only like.
You have a planter? Oh, you did put a planter down, okay. I'm gonna plant a raw potato. We should make a scarecrow soon so the seagulls don't kill it, though.
Yep. Oh no! I was gonna put a row of connection nets, like right.
Oh.
And then surround them.
Well, why don't we just do one connection net, like two connection nets there, and then work our way out? Like, the whole point here is that by the time we're done, we will have a mansion. So, really.
Party boat! No! No!
What?
There was a...
Kill the seagulls!
Urgh.
Ooh, needs fresh water!
Yep. I think I put it on the plant.
Oh yeah, there you go. Alright. What does it take to make a seagull thingy?
Scarecrow.
That's what I said.
Like the exact opposite. I can make it. I already made it.
Wow. You and your nails.
Yeah. I had already realized that would be a thing.
Oh, wow. You're so much smarter than me.
Well, I cheated. I used cheat codes. I bought Game Informer.
Did you?
Premium subscription.
Is that a thing?
No, no! A barrel! No!
Give it to me, barrel.
No!
Come on, Lewis. Lying on you, cause we need those scrap metals. Yeah, yeah. We need those fucking scrap metals.
Still a little out of range. There we go.
Alright.
Don't you freaking dare. Yeah, that's right. I already killed your brother. I will murder you just as easily. Come on, fight me.
Wow, calm yourself. The shark is only doing what it's been taught to do. For survival, he must eat us.
I do not have... enough planks to make sure everything's cooking.
Oh, I can cook.
Okay, I guess there we don't have to give them any more. Oh, that was dumb.
Just drink the water.
I mean, we can't use it. Like, that's the problem I was having, was that they're still moist.
Moist.
Yes. One, our survival depends on this.
Depends on what?
Going through the routine, creating the same things, but on a grander scale.
At Who brought you the collection nets?
I mean...
Me. That was me.
There's two collection nets and you did not...
Like, who researched? Who took the effort and...
Oh god, there's a shark.
How do I kill it? I was trying to kill it and it didn't die in its store collection net.
That's why I was... wanted to build around the collection nets.
You know what, Lewis? If you had told me what your plan was, maybe I could have also taken part in it. But you didn't, did you? Did you?
I mean, I guess that I didn't overtly state that in the case of the fact that the sharks attacked the outer edge of the boat, we should always...
But like, your plan... Like, this is a raft that we're building together, Lewis. We need to build it with the same goals.
I'm gonna eat some of the shark that I killed together.
I'm fine with that. We're working as a team. If you need food, please eat. I respect your needs.
Okay. What I need is some more planks for the water, because we're gonna run out.
I got planks. So, oh, crap. Okay. I'm gonna get us... There's three barrels over there.
Lewis? I'm fishing.
Look, there's three barrels!
Yeah. And they're coming right toward us, so I don't need to... Like, we're literally going straight at it, so once we get close enough, I can just grab it. Rather than having to waste the hook. It's all about managing resources. Yeah, but then we'd also have to figure out how to use the sails. Or it'll...
Isn't it kind of a passive item, they just boost your speed?
I mean, yes, but it boosts our speed, but that doesn't necessarily mean in the right direction.
In the direction of the wind!
Okay, but the wind does not always take us at where we want to go, because that's why we have the paddle. Listen. Maybe I'll kill another shark in a minute. Definitely need a new spear before I can do it. Harvesting is pretty lame sauce.
Why? Like, the whole point is then we plant something else and it...
Because...
You, like, how many things did
it,
you get?
It gets two.
Yeah. So, like, especially since there's two of us, it's totally worth the effort. You plant one, you eat one. You plant one, you eat one, right? So there's more food than we know what to do with. Food is a plenty. Shark meat's good for you, hey?
Yep. Very accurate to real life.
Why is this not...
Because the scarecrow's kind of annoying.
I was about to put the water in there so I could refill the cup I just took.
I just pour it out.
Oof, smells like smoke. Ugh, smoky smoke is gonna start again.
Bleh.
Oop, here we go. Fair roll of fun. We're gonna go have a fair roll of fun.
Come on, Isha Shark. You know you wanna.
This is like one of those games where it's like, it's really quite fun to play with you, but if it was on my own, I would just be like, I'm gonna die, oh my god. I still don't know how to fish, and it's like mowing the lawn. I intend to never know how to fish, so I don't ever have to do it.
Okay, but you do need to stoke the fires. I love holding the fish. Like, look at this. Look how dainty I hold this fish.
Oh, I know.
Look at this
fish.
Look at the fish. Hey, shark, do you want a fish?
There's shark bait if you actually wanted to bait him.
I'm not gonna
fish.
I'll bait him with my body.
Yeah.
That's how I did it to his brother. From dying. Oh! That was a little too far.
Oh! There's crates flying by. We don't even realize it. They're bad people. There's a shark there.
There's some rocks. Yeah, like we might be able to harvest them or something.
You wanna try? I've got a shovel. I'll shovel us over there. Got your axe out? Axe out.
You
axe
got
out.
My axe.
Axe out, sacks out. Oh, see from the back I don't look nearly as retarded.
Oh
my god! Thanks!
I don't know how to get this stuff.
E?
No, like there's like a fish hook mechanism. Is that?
Yes!
I'm so brave and smart, but mostly brave and then I'm smart.
Okay, if you don't, like, the current is working against you. Do you want me to try and throw an anchor?
No.
See if I can throw an anchor?
If you're getting a little too far, let me know.
I'm getting a little too far.
Okay, so I got like 30 more seconds.
I do have an anchor though. Do you want me to throw the anchor?
That's not necessarily, it doesn't look like it's a big enough amount of resources to be like, oh, we need to stay here for 20 minutes. So I got one thing of sand?
Ooh!
No, like one thing of sand doesn't seem to do anything. Doesn't even help one.
But tell him to take it to the research table and throw it on there.
Oh. Nope. Still can't research anything.
Alright. So, I have got a lovely bunch of coconuts.
There they are, standing in a row.
Two collection nets. Where do you want me to put them?
So, I would put them right here, at this gap at the front.
Wait, show me with your body.
I'm over here.
These two spots here? Right
yes.
Here? All right.
Because then we can just build in front of them, and they'll be enclosed. Yeah, you don't even have to build in the corners.
Well,
really.
No, I know, but I mean just extra protection.
There's a barrel coming up.
Barrel of lattices.
Oh no!
Get away from a shark!
No. The hammer does not work. Well,
Solid parenting by the Acostas. Oh, she's sleeping. And she probably has been this whole time.
Yeah, I don't think she was, like, dead and then just went, oh, never mind, I'm gonna go back to sleep.
No, but, I mean, there's a possibility she was, like, screaming. Like, why the fuck do my parents never listen to me when I scream? God damn it, parents!
Gonna eat them beets, cause they're amazing. Which I don't even know which one heals more, the beets or the potatoes. Which are probably
probably pretty equal. I mean, they're both just fucking vegetables.
Apparently they're swine sharks.
What?
No? Oh, you don't. Dang! I was like, I was hoping you would see the shark head I'm holding and freak out.
Oh, wait, where? Oh, I see. Oh, you got a shark head. That's part of the, like, trophies. Like, we can make a trophy board. You'd be like, look at the trophies I have.
I was just hoping there'd be, like, just a shark head over your shoulder.
There's two barrels over this way. I might need you to grab one. It's going to take a little maneuvering.
Good job. Row, row, row your boat, you Cuban refugee. Okay, maybe that's...
We want our daughter to have problems with her heritage. Continue singing that song.
I mean, it's a song of her people. It's a song of our people. I guess I should actually be a little more... Like...
Yeah.
No, she's Cuban, I'm not. I don't have this heritage.
Technically, she's half Cuban. She's mulatto.
That is not what mulatto actually is a reference to.
Thought, like, mulatto is, like,
skin color.
Half colored, right?
Yeah, but the being half Cuban isn't what makes you mulatto. Getting cultured.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh. There's cups if you were, like, already really gonna die. There's the cups with fresh water.
This feels like one of those moments that ends up on the news where it's like, this previously not known pot, like, streamer is now being roasted in the news.
Because he had to remind his wife to drink water. Ooh, a lantern.
Yeah, I know, but you need, like, a ton of scrap metal for that. Scrap metal has so much better uses.
You only need four.
Lewis, I have... Like, how much scrap metal do you have that you're like, only
nine?
Four?
Nine? But
nine?
And I've made four... I made the four cups.
But you should keep making... The cups don't require scrap metal.
I think they do, don't they?
They do not. They require plastic.
Okay.
The nails are the most important one.
Which I accidentally made a bunch of nails because it doesn't say that it makes 3 nails per thing.
Mmm, you're silly Billy Woody. Allison's not talking anymore. I'm gonna boop her. Boop.
Boop. I think you need permission.
What?
I think you need permission before you can boop somebody. Things that made me murder my husband for 70. Ooh, barrel! I got this one, and I think we're gonna actually naturally head towards the second one, so. While you were doing that, I actually fought the shark off.
Yeah, I know. You are amazing.
I can murder the shark.
Okay. Barrel time.
Stay long enough for me to kill this shark. Come on, shark. What, are you afraid? Oh, there's a boat this way.
How do you collect the fruit? Or the veggies?
You just harvest.
But maybe it's because it's your thing that it won't let me harvest?
Or they might not be done yet. Don't miss this barrel.
I'm pretty sure they're done. Because they're like, really?
Why are you shark? Okay.
Did you actually get to kill that one?
No, I haven't killed it yet. But I'm going to slowly whittle it away. Also, still boat. We can go harvest.
I don't have a paddle.
Oh my god, do I have to do everything?
I don't think you've ever paddled.
No, I have not. I'm not even totally sure. But I also have that. Somewhat-ish, yeah. I'm gonna have to give you a paddle in a minute.
You can drop in this cue, is that it?
Yeah.
Okay. Drop the paddle, give it to me, and I'll do it. Give it to me, baby. What just happened?
Oh.
You didn't drop it.
No, it was accidentally hitting one.
Bye, Raft! Oh, why are you... Why do you...
The shark meat is delicious. Well, I mean, are you getting the paddle? It's right here.
Where?
Right here, it's a box. That's how dropped items look.
Oh, I can't see it. I'm looking at your screen and I'm going like, oh yeah, there's a box on your screen.
Oh, great.
But I guess I can't see your dropped items. So we cannot drop items for each other.
At least not paddles. Boat. not worth it. Like we're not even making progress towards it.
Fair enough. Stop.
In the name of love.
Wait, I have beads. Oh, fudge you and your fudge and beads. All right, I am gonna be gone for a couple minutes.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to kill a shark.
Don't let us die. I believe in you.
Come back, Shark Connery. I want to stab you in the face. What's wrong? This is like pretty serene music for him so that I can make sure that I kill him honorably. This sucks.
What?
Because we're actually now kind of far from the island. Can we make the lantern? No, I need a plank. Freaking. Hey. Do you think I could take this shark in the dark? Dark shark? Dark shark!
Do you want me to make a... Oh my gosh, why are you killing... What is wrong with you?
It was a dark shark. I'm dark shark. from me. Running away from me, punk. Come on, picture. I saw you. You can't run away from me. I'm coming for you, Sherlock Connery. I see you.
You've got issues.
No, I can't see him.
Oh! Kill that! Oh, that little bastard.
Oh, no, not quite.
Hey, I built a little...
Just, it will only be slightly awkward.
Hey, it's awesome. So now that we know that the anchor attaches, and then we can throw it over whenever we want.
No, we cannot. We can only use it once. I don't...
No, but we can put it down and then throw it over when we want, right? Because that's what you had to do, wasn't it?
Okay. Short Connery. You want to throw down?
Throw down, bro down.
Where are you coming from?
I got issues. Got them too.
Okay, there's something that I need to actually harvest some of these. Oh, no, it's just that mine broke. Yeah, let's make sure I get enough oxygen. Clay. Gonna run out of oxygen somewhat soon.
It's okay, breaker. Just come back up and start again.
Woo! Nailed it!
I'd like to kind of try go under for a little bit.
Yeah. Do you got a hook?
Is that what you need, a hook? I got a hook.
Oh, you don't need the hooks to grab the seaweed.
Seaweed's something you need to do sometimes.
Yeah. So, you can't really see the items, like, very clearly until you get, like, up close to the rocks and stuff. The shark!
Is he trying to eat our thingy?
So just go out and dive.
Okay, I need to. I'm doing something different. I got the water on the water thing first. Okay, so where am I diving? Towards the island?
Yep.
But the shark's out there now.
If you get close enough to the island, it's so shallow, it can't really get to you.
Okay.
But it can get to you up until that point, so. Yeah.
Oh no, shark!
Swim to the shore-ish. I don't see you. I think you're dead. Oh, there you are. Surface for oxygen?
Where am I? I'm so
I thought you were building a lantern. I've already, I'm at full health after all those shark fights. I think it must regenerate its health as well. I think we beat the game.
Our palace.
I mean, yeah, like, we haven't, like, completed, but we're at the point where we're not just gonna die. So, I think that's how, like, these survival games work. Right? Like, isn't it, like, you survive, like, if you make it the 3 days in Minecraft, and you've already got your, like, farm set up in your little hut, that's it, you're good. Like, you'll never die unless you get blown up by a creeper.
Okay. So it's morning-ish, so I'm gonna go back out, probably. Oh no, the Stark's right there! He's like staring into my soul, wanting to kill me. Do you have a second cooking fire now?
No.
Oh, this is the old port one.
Fake potato. I'm gonna have some food. Ain't going to starve. Holy cow, I have a lot of the palm leaves.
Make a bunch of rope.
Like, I guess, like, that's, like, the only thing.
That they're good for? Yeah, pretty much. Okay. I'm gonna go into the water again, Papa. You ready to save my life?
I mean, sure. Stoned.
Hmm?
That you're pretty stoned.
No, I have. Oh, I'm such an asshole. I have a bunch of stone, you dick.
Whoa, language, messy.
Can you make a wet brick?
Nope, I don't think so. Yeah, I don't have to sand.
Kill that mother of what?
Sweet potato.
Get under the water and do some shit. Go get some mining going on there, Papa. Papa Rooney.
I am making sure we are fed. You said, oh, seaweed, that's important.
Oh, it can be, I was reading a description of something where it can be, like, smelted into something.
Don't drown. I'm so good at not drowning.
It smelts into vine goo, apparently.
be everywhere at once. George Washington. Well, that's a little bit too much of a jump. Oh, shark. Oh, of course you try to... Shark Connery, you... Chicken.
Chicken fucker.
Yeah, come on. Come on! Here, take that in the face.
I don't even know why you've chosen Shark Connery. Like, it's not funny. Is it funny? Is there a world where it's funny?
Yeah.
Let the zero viewers on this channel tell us if it's funny or not.
Whoa! A throwdown.
Oh, how many viewers are there, Papa?
Oh my god, I am so pro at this! Like, you could, if you hit the shark perfectly, it, like, it actually counters, and so they don't bite you. Come on, Shark Connery, come on for me. Look, oh no, I'm a poor human! I'm in the water! What am I gonna do? I'm gonna strip! That's what I'm gonna do.
Calm down, dude.
Do you want your shark meat or what?
No, I don't want my shark meat.
Oh, seaweed is probably not gonna be the thing.
How do you collect the seaweed?
Just E.
Oh, sorry.
One small problem.
What's that?
My spear broke. Can you throw me a spear?
I'm down in the water.
If I could rely on you.
Excuse me? Please. Keep talking. Oh shoot, you have the shark attacking me, bitch.
No, I don't have the shark attacking you. I'm not even there. You're just getting attacked by the shark. I don't have enough planks to make another spear. Jumped out of the water, like, right by the island, and you just, like, on my screen, you just, like, teleported onto the plank.
Not that good, girl.
There's
some
aqua. Well, there's some fresh water there, so that's good. Because the biggest issue I'm finding is,
what do you have? Like, do you have, like, any iron or anything like that, or...?
I have some sand, some clay, a lot of stone, and seaweed. I have no planks. This is the big issue I'm running into.
We need a bolt. How do we make a bolt? Bolts are made with a metal ingot. How do you make a metal ingot? But that's the question of the day. How do we get a metal ingot? Everything seems to rely upon us finding metal ingots.
I can make a wet brick. I'm out of brick. Cool. There's a brick. Can you find a giant clam? Oh, okay. We're gonna get a smelter now. Yep. That I've made a dry, like a wet brick. Once it dries, we'll get the smelter.
Is that how that works?
Yeah, like, I'm looking at the research table, and one of the things it needs that we didn't have is a dry brick.
Okay, so you need a dry brick?
Yeah, like, it's over here by the storage.
Go you.
Are you able to harvest?
Harvest? So, sure, I'm gonna...
Yeah, and then if you put them in, I've got some fresh water ready to go for them. So, just pick up these potatoes.
No, sorry, I'm not able to harvest. Not harvestable. Harvestable.
Well, I'm just going to make sure I'm hydrated. Give me a spear.
Give you anything. We've already done this. We've already played this game. Nobody wins. So apparently, like, to make metal ingots, you need ore, which you find in, like, the scraps around islands. And there is still some scraps around that island. Down there.
Yes. Yeah. But I think I know how, like...
Get it.
We need stairs. We need, like, a second level of our boat to get onto the island.
Oh, that makes sense, hey? Just keep harvesting. Oh, no,
you
need...
No, like, I need
you
oxygen.
You need to breathe? What? Breath is a good thing? Oh, I forgot about that. I'm coming out.
You have the time of your life.
Goodbye, Inca.
Yep. Well, I don't think we ever have an anchor again.
What? Anyways, keep an eye on the research thing so we can get our ore ingots. And I will focus on... I will not let this thing kill us this time.
You have to have the speaker. It takes at least 3 hits.
Yeah. It ate us.
Right, I know.
I tried so hard and got so far.
Put under her.
Oh wow, that's a really pretty screenshot. Look back at the island. Back at the island for just a moment.
Is there a way to hide the UI?
The shark. The shark's coming back for us. Please don't eat me. Bum, ba, dum, bum, bum. Please don't eat me.
Could you make the lantern?
Do you really need it?
I mean, it would generally help, yeah.
You're so high maintenance. Give me light. Give me food. Give me water. What's next? Lanterns are purely for decoration purposes, and actually, I don't have no planks right now. Sorry, Luz.
Oh god, see, part of why I wanted a lantern is, like, we can't see the items, and there was a freaking barrel. Go, quick. Got it. I'm paddling.
I could not get it.
I'm paddling towards it.
Lisa. You're paddling towards it? That feels like a waste of a paddle.
I don't know. running for a second.
It's a barrel. Get over the barrel. I've got you over a barrel. Oh, ho, 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 ho.
You got my barrels in a vice grip. See, what we would probably want to do with the collection nets is kind of set them in a hexagon pattern.
Oh my god.
Hey, 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 hey,
I love you. Barrels. Barrels abound.
I picked up both the barrels.
Like, it's actually not help.
I just, like, you're launching your hook and they're right there.
Lewis, but the thing is that we need to kind of evenly distribute the resources so that we can be successful.
Yeah, and I had no blanks. No blanks.
All you're doing is making it so that I don't want to cooperate with you.
Pick up dry brick, now we can do the research. Except, can we?
You said we would be able to.
I think I did it correctly. Let's see. What the frick? Put the item, the smelter's not on the list of research items.
Oh my god, I'm under the raft, I can't
organizes it to the top. Oh, jeez.
So
we need 6 dry bricks.
6 to make a smelter?
Yep.
Well, then let's get on this shit.
I only had 2 sand. That was enough for anything about this shark.
Where is the shark?
By the time you're asking that, it's like it's too late.
Let's just focus on like building up resources for now.
Find another island, though.
I don't think we need to fish, Papa. I think we need to just build up other resources.
The sand. Sand is...
No,
like,
no, no. I'm sorry. I just... You were fishing.
I wasn't
I agree
fishing.
With you about
I was
finding
hooking.
An island.
I might have accidentally... fished, but... I was not actually trying to fish. What do we gotta do? We're gonna die!
We're gonna die.
Man overboard! No. I'm gonna kill the shark.
There you are. Please, don't kill the shark. Can we just build up resources for a little while? And keep looking for that mythical island in the sun?
More we can build sand castles in the sand.
Oh look, hey, there's a raft over there. Oh wait, no. It's not worth it.
Yeah.
It's like it would require much work. I admit the graphics of the game are like really quite gorgeous. Like
there's some, like, if we had more time to actually look over at the horizon.
Soon, someday, in the future, when we're not just constantly panicking and fearing for our lives, we'll take a moment and enjoy the scenery.
You know, we're also playing this on easy.
We're what?
We should replay this with Matt, but play it at, like, a really high difficulty.
I can't believe this is easy. What?
Oh, right. We can sprint.
We can what now?
We can sprint, like going fast. That was like super weird for my screen, because it was like you were off by quite a bit. So then I hooked.
Like, I'm definitely not, like, there's definitely a lot of lag issues.
How are you on food and water? No food in there. Hence the predicament. Two girls going.
Oh, I was gonna put some beets down, but
you know, leave them fat beets. Chicka chicka ba, chicka ba ba, chicka ba. Yeah, the collection nets will definitely be something
that we need.
Like, want way more of, like, to replace the middle of the boat. That you fell into the water, so I didn't know you would be able to get it? Yeah.
Fish, fish. That's why I fell into the water. I fell into the water for that barrel.
Oh, I can't harvest because my inventory's full? Is that what's going on? Oh,
I got this. You got this. We got this together.
I don't have any plans. eggs to keep the cooking going. Ooh, island. Probably will be for sand. There.
Yeah.
What are they doing? Get ready.
Pick it up.
Drop it now.
Awesome. Okay. I'm gonna
go.
I'll be right back.
Don't wake me up. Just mad, saying we couldn't kill the shark. Make some bricks.
So I do feel it's my duty to remind you. You have to wake up with the baby.
Yeah.
Okay, good. As long as you know.
Seaweed.
Yeah, but nothing's happening.
Because it's only the seaweed? Like, maybe you're not close enough? Can you, like, it should, will prompt you. It'll tell you.
Yeah, no, Lewis, like, I'm saying, it's an E to remove, but nothing's happening.
Hold it? Oh, I was drowning. Trying to solve your problem. Stuff is respawning.
Did we already kill the shark? Where is it?
I killed it just a short while ago. Plus, we're in shallow water, so I don't think it's gonna attack. Never mind.
Found it.
Yeah. Also, to be a little bit more broad, it found us, so, you know, you as well. by the shark?
Yep.
I don't even know where you are.
I'm over here!
Oh. There's a lot of, like, scrap down there.
Oh, yes, there is. So, I say we heal up. We're docked, so we're good for a bit, at least. And then we call it.
Call it,
Yeah, so let's just make sure we're at full health, and then we essentially know where we want to pick. Like, we can always just decide if we're not up again to die the second we spawn.
How many bricks do we have?
Not nearly enough. I have one dry brick, and I have two wet bricks that I gotta put out. Can you make any?
How do you make a brick?
It's by the resources, the screw. There's the wet brick.
Wet brick? No, I only have one sand. What looks like sand? Like,
it's hard because it's like I keep looking at the stone and I'm like, oh, that's it.
And then it's not.
Yeah, they look pretty similar. Ingot, hinge, copper ingot, feather, bolts, hinges.
You know what the music reminds me of now that I think about it?
What?
Oh god, those games I was just playing with the girls and the time travel. Life is Strange.
Like, it feels awkward that it's like that wasn't clear enough. Rapidito.
Rapidita. Don't take my water, please.
I
just did.
There's 3 cups of water in the thing if you're really about to die.
No, but I'm trying to stock up before we go, please.
Well, yeah.
And you didn't even water the plants. Oh my god. I don't know why you don't care for our houseboat.
How are you on food?
I'm fine.
Because I got a shark steak. There's a shark steak in the storage for you. Ah, great. Did I just hear the shark eating something? No. Cook potato. Great on food.
I just got some clay.
Yep.
Oh my god. I am like very much a sliver away from dead.
Don't go in the water. Do you actually remember the horror movie? And I have no plane.
I was just thinking it's like stereotypical of a horror movie. Is that an actual thing?
Yeah, it's a freaking M. Night Shyamalan movie, Lady in the Water.
Supernatural was like the scariest thing I've ever watched. And it will probably end as the scariest thing I've ever watched.
There's a...
I'm a pussy.
There's a fish that needs cooking, and I got no planks.
Plankless?
No.
Yeah, you are. Okay, come on.
And then,
oh, wait, it's on the other one.
Yeah.
Not on the one that had planks! No, 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 put it on the one that has no planks.
And because it's that the planks ran out and something finished cooking, but I have no other food to put.
I got beets.
You got beets. They're multiplying.
And I'm losing control.
Any chance you can make another, like a crop plot? Or the medium one? So that we can have more, like, how many potatoes and beets do you have?
8. Plus 3.
Yeah.
Plus 2, I have 0. Oh, no! We're getting eaten!
You gotta have those natural animal instincts.
I could...
medium
one. I'm gonna take all of my planks. I think we should save the planks for fire for food for now.
Yeah, and I think we'll save it here.
It's only 9:30.
Yeah, but as you pointed out, I gotta take the baby in the morning.
Oh, come on, like 10 more minutes.
No, because we're gonna starve and we wanna be able to pick up and just like do a bunch of sand. Bye-bye!
Bye.